Hi, my name is Carlotta Nassi. I'm a freshman. I'm from Livorno in Italy, and I'm studying communication. It was a great experience. I had so much fun because I was with my teammates and with my coach. It was really tough because we played so many matches in 2 days, but I had a unique experience, and I can't wait to play more. Yeah, I didn't expect that, and it was really tough. I've played 6 matches in 2 days. I've worked so hard in the past few weeks, so I definitely think that my work has paid off. And coach and Rob helped me so much during the past weeks. Yeah, it was great because I had the opportunity to play against other people, and I also had the opportunity to see that I can compete against other girls from other universities. As a freshman, I was really surprised to reach quarterfinals, so I'm really happy and I can't wait to play next year and in the next year. Yeah, honestly, at the beginning I didn't know that I had a record. But then after my quarterfinal match, I was really happy. I was really surprised, and so it was. I came here in August, and it has been a great experience so far. I met so many people, and they are friendly. At the beginning, it was not easy because English is not my first language, so I had difficulties. But now I'm getting better. So yeah, I mean, I love Queens. I love Charlotte. I love everything. Yeah, okay, as an international, I think college in US is a unique experience because it allows people to study and play tennis or play other sports at the same time. So I definitely encourage other people to take advantage of this experience. Yeah, I think I have to work on some aspects such as my offensive game and my service, but I think I think my hard work is gonna pay off, and I have this semester to improve and to get better, so I cannot wait to play for Queens in spring semester. Yeah, I really enjoyed this tournament because I was with my teammates. We always support each other when we are playing, but also when we don't play. So I think they can help me to improve as a tennis player, but also as a person.